Ele é teu tio.
Olá! Oh, berapa besar? Benda ni apa? Dah berbulan-bulan ke?
The darkness threatened to overwhelm them, but they needed to unshackle the last spirit as soon as possible. Free of his earthly shackles, Ane Sarava still remained a prisoner of his own creation, Area 30, his workshop, and Jin's birthplace.
Jin? Who is Jin? John. I know John, but who is Jin? Wow. Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Joey lah. Ada Joy, Joy Chang, yo. Oh. Ah! Oh no! Joey! لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله one. Bongi, bongi longi. What's happening here, baby? Hit the other family night. Udah buang game dah. Guy, let me raise you.
A not so innocent game of chance and memory.
Kenapa? Mana? 11 11 70 Sorry. Tu 11. 74 is 기레 라 76. Ni 3 kali. Tekan je. Sekarang ni berapa? 75. How much more?
1.
Yeah. Kira sendiri lah. Abi main ke? Tolong tutup pintu Umi. Berapa tu? 2150. Yelah, kira lah sendiri. Main lah, tak payah main lah. Dia susah.
finally find someone to ask about the black substance.
Pablo. Betul lah, tapi patutnya 5 ke 1. Okey lah tu. Oh, this is the waves. Aku tengah main game lah. 10 dah 50 dah lebih lah. Buang buat 25. Tambah 5 tambah 10 berapa? 35 tambah 9 ni. Oh, kau ada kawan. Tiba-tiba.
Steps were taken without regret, for it was never possible to change a destiny unknown. Jinn was created to improve the city. Plugged into the very walls of Terra Lava, it controlled defense and life support, making instant decisions for the betterment of the people.
Mana? Mana exit ni? Berapa harga? 3 biji. Kena kira dia 1 point. Tulis. Bukan. Betul lah. 1 point 29 Nó có tiếp với tăng ba. Kiếm xuống xa đây, mày ra kiếm xuống xa. Như thế nào? Apaan? Ya lebat. Giler, baby, giler. Dah gila lah aku. Mas masak. Dangerous now.
You
did it. Nice. 9 25 okay. Done. Huh? Alamak. Sorry. RM7 dia tengah main game. RM9. Bukan, satu lagi, satu lagi RM25. Nah, betul. Ya, dia bayar RM20.75 lah. RM35. Berapa? Dia bayar berapa? Ni dia bayar kan ni? 25 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 4 5 90 25 90. Kira lah.
A curious automaton rummaged through a pile of scrap. It was fully machine, but more human than its hostile Duke, appearing as an innocent little girl. What was such a fragile child doing alone down here?
Oh, what?
It was laughing and shaking the small girl, just like any other bully. And a Bergson knows how to deal with bullies. Common foe defeated, the little automaton's trust was earned.
Automaton trust. Ah! Do you come to my house?
Dust and decay hung in the stale air. The man sat motionless.
What?
The machine called out, but the silence could not reply. Nothing remained for the little automaton in the hollow room. It was all alone.
Little automaton, you will be little forever.
This object with great power.
Dah. Bye boys. Let's go, baby girl. Hi, Riker. Kan dia kata dapat ni, free.
Anay Sarava, the architect of Terra Lava. And the creator of Jinn, a machine meant to serve the land, not oppress it.
Where is Jin? Tengah main game lah. Mana? Tak nak main lagi tadi. Macam budak. It's a long fight. It's a long fight, baby. Man, bila nak habis? Bila nak habis? Buro! Bodohlah bot ni. Rosak ke? What are we doing here? Bila nak end? Dah. Apa? Tadi tak nak main lagi tadi. Baggy shit. Doesn't want to open anymore. It's okay. Kill me. Kill me, children. Why don't you kill me? Banyak dodge pula. Dodge. I cannot die. I can't die. I can't die, you can't die. Oh, dah. Akhirnya. Aduh. Thank you.
Oh!
Akhirnya, selong baik. Nyari tangga.
The air became aggressive, the temperature rising as energy returned to the mighty one and flowed through his veins. Anais Harava was free again. As the spirit gazed upon the family, he felt something different, something unusual. Perhaps this could indeed be the final cycle.
Interesting. Wow, we.
The spirit's words took life, forming images to reveal what was hidden from the Bergsons. Excitement filled the empty space. The promise made was now a promise fulfilled. The rock appeared on the horizon, and the boundless wander ended. Journey had met destination. And the vagabond son of the heavens became the mountain god.
Alien.
His heart skipped, his mind echoed with music. His breath caught when the daughter of Rhea stole his heart. And carved it with her name, Rhea Dana. Two became a pair, mates joined in happiness. Who willed to elevate Rhea's creatures? Wisdom, three spirits were created to guard the eons. And they lived 1,000 years in bliss. Until Rhea Dana bore him a daughter.
1,000 years?
The mountain god could not stand her as he envied the child.
What do her?
Furious, he raged at Rhea Dana. And she left him. He wore the grudge as if it were a crown. Made of corruption, cursing the name of Rhea Dana's daughter. He descended into resentment. Thus was the truth revealed to the Bergsons.
What a stupid story.
The origin of the corruption. She did not speak, just sat there in silent sorrow. And try as they might, the family could not console little automaton.
Let's go. Oh, ada lagi.
Pity or anger? The Bergsons stood shocked, not knowing how to react to the story. The important thing, however, was to break the cycle of evil. But they still did not know what awaited the children of Morta in the temple of a mountain god. Their final destination was on the other side of that gate. The ending was nigh. Territory, the domain of the corrupt deity of the mountain, is the final step.
Bye bye, Janet. Yep. Stones. Find the little automaton siblings. I don't know. I want to finish this. Bye bye, Johnny.